excited. Quiet.
Richard, do not invite me to your birthday party because I am not coming. Oh, and give back that Disneyland sweatshirt I said you could wear. Because if I am not good enough to play on your baseball team, then I am not good enough to be friends with you. Your former friend, Jack.
All right, settle down.
Dear Janet, here is your silly Disneyland sweatshirt, if that's a real thing. I want my comic books now. Or not. No girl has ever played on the Mape Street baseball team. Oh, and as long as I'm the captain, no girl ever will. Your former friend, Richard. P.S. I hope when you go for your checkup, you need to get a tetanus shot.
Richard. You know what? I am going to change my goldfish's name from Richard to Stanley. And do not count on my vote for class president this year. Just because I'm a member of the ballet class, doesn't mean that I am not a really good ball player.
I know this is exciting you, but try to relax. Okay, guys, we have a lot going, quiet.
Dear Janet, I'm not going to save any more seats on the bus for you. You can stand the whole way to school for all I care. Why don't you forget about baseball and try something nice and girly, like knitting. Your former friend, Richard. P.S. Wait until Wednesday.
Dear Richard, my daddy said that I could ask anyone I wanted to come with us for a ride and for a hot fudge sundae, and you know what? You know what? I didn't ask you. Your former friend, Janet.
Dear Janet, remember the time I took the laces out of my brand new, special, shiny, blue and white sneakers and gave them to you? I want them back. Former friend, Richard. P.S. Wait until Friday.
Congratulations on your unbroken record. 8 straight losses. You know, you're the laughing stock of Brooklyn. Your former friend, Janet. Oh, P.S. Maybe you and your team should, you know, give up baseball and try something nice, like knitting, maybe.
Oh!
horseback riding trophy that you gave me. I don't think I want it anymore. Your former friend, Richard. P.S. I didn't think you were the type to kick a man when he's down.
Dear Richard, I wasn't kicking. I was kicking back. Janet, P.S. Just in case you were wondering, my batting average, 345.
Oh. Dear Janet, Alfie's getting his tonsils out tomorrow. Maybe we could let you catch on Wednesday. Richard.
Dear Richard, I pitch. Janet.
Dear Janet, Danny is moving to Kansas City, and Elwood stubbed his toe and can't play. I'll tell you what, we'll give you a permanent place in the outfield. Richard.
Dear Richard, I pitch. Janet.
Dear Janet, our whole infield came down with the chicken pox. I'll let you play first base, but that's my final offer. Richard.
Dear Richard, Susan Riley plays first base. Marilyn Jackson catches, and Ethel Kahn plays center field. And I pitch. It's a package deal. Janet. P.S. Sorry about that 12-game losing streak.
Dear Janet, please, not Marilyn Jackson. Richard.
Okay, Richard. Nobody ever said I was unreasonable. How about Lizzie Martindale instead? Janet.
Dear Janet, at least could you rename your goldfish Richard again? Your friend, Richard.
Your friend!
Darren, down with La Barbada. All right.
Stand for a tale so grand. Shushan is the place where it all began. The hidden miracle. One man, second in command. Slay all the Jews with his wicked plan. A scheme so miserable. He chose a day for the disaster. It's ironic what came after. He didn't know a girl named Esther. Turn it upside down.
So raise your glass if you can see the hidden meaning. It's right in front of you. We will never be anything but proud to tell the story. Then I'm for who? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass.
Esther became the queen, cause God was pulling strings from behind the scenes. She wore the royal crown. 3 days the Jews just prayed. Queen Esther risked her life, went to save the day. She took Haman down. The streets were filled with celebration. Everyone ate Hamantaschen. Jubilation for the nation.
So raise your glass if you can see the hidden meaning. It's right in front of you. We will never be anything but proud to tell the story. Then I'm for who? Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and raise your glass?
Your costumes on, make noise and drown out Haman. Don't drink like a fool, and remember. day's about. So raise your glass if you see God. In hidden places, he's right in front of you. We will never be, never be anything more proud. So grand, Shushan is the place where it all began. The hidden miracle. One man, second in command. Slay all the Jews with his wicked plan. A scheme so miserable. He chose a day for the disaster. It's ironic what came after. He didn't know a girl named Esther would turn it upside down. God was pulling strings from behind the scenes. She wore the royal crown. 3 days the Jews just prayed. Queen Esther risked her life, went to save the day. She took Haman down. The streets were filled with celebration. Everyone ate Hamantashen. Jubilation for the nation. Kanti Elamu. The hidden meaning, it's right in front of you. We will never be, never be anything but proud to tell the story, then I hope who. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Just come on and come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Just come on and come on and raise your glass.
This workshop, we're going to be dealing with different fears that we have. My name is Avi, and I too have fears. I'm afraid of shouting, screaming, people getting too close. And A-A-H-H-H, exclamation point. I'm afraid of things like that. So I think we should just introduce ourselves and tell each other what we're afraid of. Why don't you start?
I'm afraid of apologies.
I'm sorry? You're afraid of apologies?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I have to stay away from certain things. Okay. Now, why do you want to say you scream? What's your name?
My name is Ricky, and I'm afraid of things that repeat themselves.
Wait, you're afraid of things that repeat... Oh, I'm sorry. So then why did you just scream now?
Because you scream and she screamed, that's a repeated.
Okay, we'll have to make sure not to do that. And your name is?
I'm Debbie. Yeah!
Fearful
of long silences.
Yeah. How long?
That was really close. That was really close.
Well, we'll have to make sure that this conversation keeps flowing like that, you know? I'm
person. I, when people yell out of fear, I bark. Woof!
Okay, well, we're gonna have to stay away from that. Now, this is Sammy. Sammy's afraid of apologies.
Awesome.
Sorry, you're right. This is Danny, Danielle, and she's afraid of apologies.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. You're what?
I'm sorry.
Okay, we're gonna have to. This is Debbie. Woo! Debbie's afraid of long periods of silence.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I guess we're gonna have to make sure the things just move right along.
No, this is Ricky, I'm sorry. This is Ricky, and Ricky is afraid of things that repeat themselves.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. The six of us?
Oh, okay.
Can't see? Wait a second. This isn't the Weight Watchers meeting? It's for my friend Alan. I'm just there for moral support. Alan, come on.
You know what? Why don't you come have a seat? I think you're in the right place and we can help you here. All right. So why don't we get started? Why don't we start with you? What's your name?
Oh, my name's Karen, and this is my boyfriend, Rafi.
Hello, Rafi.
When my other boyfriend left me for another woman.
And what was your real boyfriend's name?
Rafi.
Okay, I see. And you, sir, what's your name?
Oh, I'm Simon. I'm Alex's imaginary friend.
Alex?
Alex. He created me when he was young in elementary school. He was lonely, and ever since then we've been best buds.
Okay, that's really fascinating. What do you think caused Alex to create you?
Alex, she's talking to you. She's trying to help you, don't you see? Answer a question.
Okay, you know what? Actually, I was talking to you.
Stop it. Stop.
No. 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 No more food. No begging. You can't eat anymore. It's enough already. Here. That's it. I'm gonna eat up all the food and then there won't be any left for you to eat.
Alright. You know what? Let's just continue. Let's go back to you, Karen. Why don't you tell me what Rafi looks like?
Just like what you see here. He's really ugly. His breath stinks like a dead fish. His teeth are rotting. His hair is dirty. But that way, he won't leave me, and no one else will want him. And I know what you're trying to do, so stop looking at him and stop talking with him.
Hello, Rafi.
I'm not looking at him. I don't even see him.
Well, I didn't see him first.
Okay.
No more food. All done. Now you can't eat anymore. You better not have brought any more food. No. Great. Wait, what's this? Oh, no. You're not going to the restaurant without me. You can't. No. I have to go. I have to go to protect you. I'll count your Weight Watcher points. Don't worry. I'll keep track of everything. Don't worry. You can't go without me. Hey, son, want to come?
I can't. I don't exist.
Karen? Rafi?
Rafi's not going anywhere.
Okay, one minute. Yeah, come have a seat. Wait a few minutes, okay. Let's review. The purpose of this meeting is to help you understand that your imaginary friends are just that, imaginary.
So, Alex, are you paying attention? She's talking to you.
Okay, these imaginary friends.
No, Rafi?
No. They come from feelings of loneliness. And if you truly understand that what we learned here today about loneliness, then you'll be able to move on without your friends. Yeah. Wait, wait. What happened to the lights? What happened to the light? Lights! Oh, okay, great. So thank you all so much for coming. I really appreciate it. I think we made great work here today. I look forward to seeing you back here next week, and we'll continue then. Thank you.
All right, let's hear it!
מבורגר קייק, ואת עושה פה צחוק? הפלאפל של שימון. אנחנו יש לנו צ'יפסים, חבל על הזמן. לך תספרי לחבר'ה שיש לנו צ'יפסים טובים. רק רגע, יש לנו פה לקוח.
שלום, שלום.
שלום.
רק רגע, סלפי, סלפי. שלום,
פלאפל.
חביבי,
מה שלומך?
ברוך השם, פלאפל בפיתה עכשיו, בבקשה.
או, פלאפל בפיתה.
בבקשה.
פלאפל בפיתה, וואו, פלאפל בובה. איי, 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 פלאפל. תשתה משהו? רגע, תלך לקופה, אדוני.
אוקיי, בבקשה, איפה הקופה?
הקופה פה. מה לעזור לך, בבקשה?
פלאפל.
פלאפל בפיתה. איך אמרנו קוראים לזה, בומבה? פלאפל בומבה? סופר דופר פלאפל. יפה, תשתה משהו?
מה יש לך לשתות?
יש הכל? מה אתה רוצה לשתות?
קוקה קולה, בבקשה.
אין.
רייט?
ספרייט אין.
מה יש לך?
יש הכל, אדוני, תראה, חנות גדולה.
אוקיי, אז פנטה?
פנטה אין.
מיץ תפוזים?
כשתגיע למיץ ענבים, תגיד לי.
אולי יש לך מיץ ענבים?
יש מיץ ענבים!
תודה.
אחד פלאפל, איך אמרנו? בובה? סופר דופר, יפה. ומה אתה עושה? אמרת מיץ ענבים?
כן, ו...
יפה מאוד, יפה מאוד.
פלאפל.
איך קוראים לך?
שמולי.
שמולי, הנה האמת.
תודה.
רק תחכה רגע, יקראו לך.
או, רק רגע, אני רוצה חומוס, גם.
חומוס!
בבקשה.
סופר דופר, כמו שאמרנו, מיץ ענבים. חומוס, הגדול או הקטן?
אמצעי.
אמצעי, אין לנו אמצע, זה גדול או קטן? טוב, זה הפתק, שמולי, כן? אז יש שם יקראו לך.
בבקשה, תודה, תודה.
אחת על אותך, לפל, סופר דוקר, אה? בבקשה, אדוני.
תודה.
הנה הפלאפל. נו, טעים?
מאוד טעים.
כל האמריקאים באים אליי.
כן.
כן, חריף? כן, אף פעם לא מרוצים האמריקאים. אין לי זמן, אדוני, רק רגע, יש לנו פה בפלאפל דרייט.
תודה.
מנה סופר דופר לבחור. מה עוד, עם חריף? חבט האור כבר, נגמר.
You have to listen very carefully. Everybody, listen carefully, listen carefully.
The king says no, the queen says no, the pastor says it's time for her to go. Rush, be gone, a posh babe rush, needs a queen to call his own.
What do I say?
I'm not the greatest.